unbox this little witch DIY kit from Handmade. And this is the picture. Let's open and see what's inside. Wow. Let's see. First is a pot. Let's see what's inside. A spider. It's a fake spider. So now this is a, meant to be a stirrer, but I lost it, so I used my own stirrer. Next is the ingredients for the potion, and this is real dragon pea, and this is unicorn tears, and this is crushed goblin bones. Let's see. This is a witch, so we have to do this witch before the potion. You want to see what's inside? It's inside. Magic and candelabra. A chocolate. Another chocolate. And some other kind of chocolate. And some Halloween marshmallow.
To prepare a
tray. Make sure mommy has their camera ready. Place cauldron on top of tray. Pour half bottle of dragon pee into cauldron. Add one bottle of unicorn tears. Prepare some crushed carbon block. So I'm going to wait it until here because I have to tell you the other part that we have to do. So I got the carbon on the tray now, so I have to see the okay.
Oh my gosh.